Lost River, take 32.
And action.
Lost River is lost no more. Yes, friends, you can be part of a modern ecological miracle. Acres and acres of reclaimed land nestled in a scenic mountain valley, site of the newly formed Lost River Lake. You'll find swimming, sailing, snorkeling.
There's something strange in the water at Lost River Lake. Something you can't see, something you can't feel, until it's too late. Started in a Texas pond.
Barbara! Barbara, there's something in here!
David! David!
Well, if it still works, it's the quickest way to know if they're down there or not.
What are you doing?
You drained the pond?
Yes, we found
it. You let them out!
They were unleashed into America's waterways to churn quiet streams into rivers of living death.
Keep your hand out of the water.
Ow! What's wrong with the water?
Dad!
Stay back!
Dad!
Stay back!
The water is filled with carnivorous fish.
Piranha, the deadliest man-eaters of all. In schools of hundreds, they attack and devour anything that moves with razor-sharp teeth that can strip a man to the bone in less than a minute.
There'll be no way to contain them. They'll be able to swim up every river system in the country.
There's a school of piranha heading straight downstream towards your resort.
They'll kill us. All of us.
Science fiction.
I told you not even to say that word.
But the piranhas.
What about the piranhas?
They're eating the guests, sir.
They're here, and they're hungry. Piranha.
Sleek. Fierce. Savage. Deadly. The piranha. For centuries, nature's most ferocious killer. Until now. The new breed is here. Faster. More ferocious. And infinitely more deadly. Piranha 2.
Tremendous jaw pressure. It's sheared cleanly through bone in places.
It's here. It's alive. And it's multiplying.
We spliced in genes from different species to create the ultimate killer organism.
It lives in the depths of the sea, but it can strike anywhere. A super breed of killer fish that can swim, fly, and attack at any time. They bred the ultimate killing machine. Now, you are not safe out of the water. Piranha 2, Flying Killers.
A sleepy resort town.
Have I missed anything?
Back in the world, nothing.
Is about to be awakened.
Come get me.
Something bit me.
Something is in the water.
If they had drowned in here, wouldn't their bodies be floating on top by now?
Your hand, take it out of the water.
Something terrible. That feeds on human flesh.
Did she drain the pools?
Yeah.
No! They'll kill all of us.
Piranha.
Just how dangerous are they?
They kill more people every year than sharks do. They'll attack anything that moves.
Brandon! Don't let
want to hang him!
We gotta get to the resort and the kids' camp, and we gotta get those people evacuated.
Okay, kids, it's time for the water competition!
This project is going ahead as planned.
There are kids down there! The piranha are coming!
Imagine that.
But, sir, the piranha.
What about the damn piranha?
They're eating the guests, sir.
See that gap right there?
Yeah.
Quake opened that up. Now it's a connecting passage.
Descending fissure.
Oh my God. It's at least 200 feet, Novak. Sam?
Something bit me!
Sam, what are you seeing down there?
Oh my God.
Sam!
It's like this body's been in the water for weeks.
I want to know what the hell this thing is doing in my lake.
Is that a piranha?
This particular piranha vanished 2 million years ago.
I'm thinking about closing the lake.
There's us, and there's 20,000 kids. You do the math.
Declared an emergency.
Don't worry, we got P over here!
Piranha hunt in packs. The first bite draws blood. The blood draws the pack.
Wildest water park. The party has never been hotter.
Tell me you did not replace our old lifeguards with strippers.
Water certified strippers.
And the guests have never been hungrier.
Mommy, I got bit. It was a piranha.
It was not a piranha. We think they're back.
These piranha spent eons in underground lakes and rivers. So fish can become confused and try to enter man-made drainage systems.
Is that you? Ow!
Hey.
Whatever it is, I don't like it.
This summer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the most famous lifeguard of all time. Let's all get wet!
Just when you thought it was safe.
People are dying. Do something.
To put your 3D glasses back on.
First of all, I'm not a lifeguard. Never was. Secondly, that is what natural selection's all about.
It's double the action.
Something's wrong with me.
What did you do to me?
Double the terror. Double the D's.
Bring me my legs.
Piranha 3 Double D.